friends, Vaisali Joshi, aapka hardik abhinandan karta hoon, swagat karta hoon ek baar phir se. Mere saath do beautiful mehman hain. Sonia Ahmed ji, that is the founder of Miss Pakistan World, actually. And Farah Mahmood, who is the winner for Mrs. Pakistan 2013. Jan ke mahine mein, haal hi mein, yeh event hua tha, and she's the winner. So I have two beautiful women, aur dekhte hain ki humare saath yeh kya share karenge. Welcome both of you.
Thank you.
Sonia ji, for you coming on the show, it's like, you know, coming back home. Aapko jo hai, zyadatar aapke saath milna julna ho jata hai. Sabse pehle yeh bataiye, isse pehle ki main Farah ji se aur kahi sawal puchna chahta hoon, because she's the winner of your show. Sabse pehle yeh bataiye, how did the sixth Mrs. Pakistan, Pakistan World go actually?
The sixth Mrs. Pakistan is actually appointed basis. So ये हम लोग appointment basis पर करते हैं. हम लोगों को क्योंकि यहाँ पर guest contestants बहुत कम आती हैं, like maybe less than 10. तो हम लोग internally क्या करते हैं इसका एक appointment basis पर interviews, telephone interviews, getting to know them better, and then we appoint the winner of the pageant. तो ये सारा सिलसिला जो हुआ था January के महीने में हुआ था, and then we basically announced that Farah Mahmood, who's from Toronto, Canada, as well as belonging from Lahore, is the new winner of Mrs. Pakistan.
Fantastic. Congratulations, Farah. Sabse pehle aapko. And how does it feel to be the Mrs. Pakistan 2013?
Well, it feels great. I'm very, very excited about this opportunity. And I think it's a great honor for me to represent my country and my people.
Did you have a feeling you'll win?
You don't really expect to win, I think. But yeah, it's so much fun now that I've won it.
Right.
It's great.
And it's sunk in finally ki main jeet chuki hoon.
Oh yes, yeah.
Aur next ek saal ke liye I'm going to be, you know, I'm going to remain as Mrs. Pakistan.
Oh yes, yes. No, I'm very, very excited about it.
Abhi toh 11 mahine rehte hain.
Yes. Yeah, this is my like kind of first month.
Right. So sink in ho raha hai.
Sink in ho raha hai. Yes.
And Sonia ji, coming back to the event itself, it must probably take a lot of hard work, you know. कितने अरसे से आप ये कर रही हैं? जब Mrs. Pakistan का idea आया, how was the response from the South Asian community?
It was not as bad as Miss Pakistan. Miss Pakistan में थोड़ा सा heated था 10 years ago, मगर Mrs. में they were quite okay क्योंकि the in-laws got involved, husbands involved हो गए.
So it became a family thing.
Family thing हो गया क्योंकि जिस अगर husband की रजामंदी हो चुकी थी तो फिर you know it was not a big you know issue. तो पाकिस्तान में वैसे मिसेस पाकिस्तान नहीं होता आज तक, मगर कनाडा में ऑब्वियसली बेस है तो हम यहीं पर कंटिन्यू कर रहे हैं
जी. समडे विल इट मूव टू पाकिस्तान?
इंशाल्लाह, आई होप सो. इट्स हाई टाइम, राइट? आई थिंक सो, आई होप सो.
और फराह जी, अगर आपकी फैमिली, जैसे सोनिया जी ने कहा कि मिसेस पाकिस्तान था तो फैमिलीज केम टुगेदर, इन-लॉज केम टुगेदर, सो हाउ वाज योर फैमिली रिएक्शन?
इनक्रेडिबल. ऑल ऑफ देम आर वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड, वेरी हैप्पी फॉर मी, एंड या वेरी सपोर्टिव टू. Especially the kids, they're very excited.
Were they there when you were winning the?
No, like you know, the minute they knew that, you know, they were like very excited. And right now they've been showing my pictures to their friends, saying, "Hey, this is my mom. Isn't it cool?" You know, these kind of things. So,
great,
yeah,
great.
Yeah, so they're taking immense pride in.
And how about your hubby? How was?
Oh, he's very happy for me. He's very supportive of that. Yeah.
And that probably helps, right?
It does, especially when you
big time, it
does definitely.
It definitely helps.
Definitely helps.
Or I've heard that you were a fitness instructor and an image consultant before, and yes. Now you're a beauty queen. क्या कहेंगी ये कारवां जो इतना लंबा हुआ? ये लंबा है या बहुत छोटा है, कैसा है?
Well, लंबा छोटा, I don't know. I mean, like I really feel very, very passionate about health and fitness. And I've always been into it, and this is something that that gives me an immense pleasure.
That's why she's a mother of four, and you would not imagine she's a mother of four.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Yeah, I thought ki matlab, you know, Miss, aap keh rahi ho Mrs. Pakistan, but she doesn't look like even Mrs. Pakistan.
She doesn't.
Okay, fantastic.
Thank you so much.
So that fitness thing obviously played a big role.
Oh yes. Yes.
Played
yes,
a big role.
Yes.
Or Sonia ji, coming back to jaise pichle aapke events jo hue hain. I remember interviewing Mr. Pakistan jab aapne bheja tha, the guy who had won it.
Yeah.
And even some Miss Pakistan Worlds before.
Yeah.
Fitness kitna role play karta hai, we all know it does play a big role.
Yeah.
But then when it comes to Mrs. Pakistan, how big a role does it play? I mean, somebody like
It is.
Farah is, you know, a big example.
Yeah, it has to be like Farah. Main abhi se elaan kar rahi hu, Mrs. Pakistan, please, Farah jaisi hi aaye. Because it's equal, it's an industry. Aap agar Mrs. karo ya Miss karo, aapki fitness, aapka sara kuch ek hi tarah hona chahiye. You have to be smart looking, you have to groom yourself well, you have to keep up to date, you have to be smart, brain, everything all together. So ye sara kuch ek saath hota hai. Ye nahi ki hum Mrs. ke liye thode slack down ho jaye. Because aap agar Mrs. India ko bhi dekhein, it's up to par. So even Mrs. Pakistan is up to par. So hum aisa fitness mein to we are very, very, you know, choosy and picky as well.
So uske upar se agar aapko ek matlab fitness instructor mil jaye, jo ki beauty queen hai, you know, that'll set a big example for the future events that you'll have.
Yeah, and it has raised the bar, I think. Mujhe lagta hai Mrs. Pakistan jo next time, they have to be very careful. Okay, okay, we, you know, this is the previous winner, so aage se, you know, we need somebody very strong. Yeah, that way. Yeah, definitely.
Fantastic.
Oh, thank you. That's a compliment.
No, definitely. I mean, I when I saw you, I thought ki Sonia keh to rahi hai ki Mrs. Pakistan hai, but here I'm looking at somebody that's Miss Pakistan. Acha, ab ye bataiye ki after winning the title, you're going to have it for another 11 months, you know, till next year. What are your plans? What exactly do you want to do? Ab Southasians ki baat kare ya waise baat kare ki is title ko aap kaun se next step tak le jana chahti hain? What would you like to do?
Well, there are quite a few plans that I have, quite a few things that I want to do.
Ji.
You know, my main priority would always be, you know, to give back to the community. So this is something that I feel very, very passionate about.
Plus, we're doing a lot of charities.
Charities, and I'll be looking for, like, social programs, you know.
Yeah. Especially going back to Pakistan, because she will be going to Pakistan.
Exactly.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So will
I will be working closely, yeah, with those programs and charities.
Sonia ji, bahut kam samay hai. I'm so sorry. Mujhe aapko yahan pe kaatna pad raha hai, Farah ji. Very, very little time. 15 second hai, agar aap jaane se pehle kuch kehna chahe.
Bas ye kehna cha rahi hu ki we are back. Miss Pakistan, Mrs. Pakistan and Mr. Pakistan. And our now is a very big show in which there are many stars are coming. And that's in August this year.
Thank you so much. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Friends, don't go anywhere. We'll take a small break and we'll be right back.